Cherokee drove his sleigh to the door, and they lifted Bobby in beside him. The team of fine horses sprang away prancingly over the hard snow. Cherokee had on his $500 overcoat of baby sealskin. The lap robe that he drew about them was as warm as velvet. Bobby slipped a cigarette from his pocket and was trying to snap a match. "Throw that cigarette away," said Cherokee in a quiet but new voice. Bobby hesitated and then dropped the cylinder overboard. "Throw the box, too," commanded the new voice. More reluctantly, the boy obeyed. "Say," said Bobby presently, "I like you. I don't know why. Nobody never made me do anything I didn't want to do before." "Tell me, kid," said Cherokee, not using his new voice, "are you sure your mother kissed that picture that looks like me?" "Dead sure. I seen her do it." "Didn't you remark something a while ago about wanting a rifle?" "You bet I did. Will you get me one?" "Tomorrow. Silver mounted." Cherokee took out his watch. 9:30. We'll hit the junction plumb on time with Christmas Day. Are you cold? Sit closer, son. The End. Thanks for listening to Christmas by Injunction by O. Henry, narrated by Mark Bowen. Copyright Strelbytskyy Multimedia Publishing 2023. Whistling Dick's Christmas Stocking by O. Henry, narrated by Mark Bowen. Whistling Dick's Christmas Stocking.